we're on the sixth process here. We're talking about verification, is understanding, not in trust, or segmented distribution, suggests distribution in terms of self-guided programs, employment readiness, the AECD, alternative employment career description based on this, and that, and also getting rid of prejudices and stereotypes by taking the control out of certain people instead of having it centralized per se. Now, what that means again, when you're dealing with this is a form of centralization. It's not necessarily a bad thing, but people have made it bad, okay? People have done this the wrong way. So because I have a bias against you, I can easily say, well, because I don't necessarily like you, or I have a certain prejudgment, I don't really know you, but I have a prejudgment against you, I can stop you from actually attaining this. And people can even do vice versa. Well, give you this, and I can stop you from getting this. So what you want to do is you want to use this enough to elevate this. Have enough people, status quo, in the area of general populace to maintain a certain level. If you kind of even have them balance, one of them will actually teeter-totter up or down. I don't think you can do it necessarily like this. But if you want to, remember this is a booster currency, meaning that it's supposed to boost this up so that people will have more availability and opportunities to get this. See, that's the key here. That's the key, and that's how it helps the economy. Okay. And we have, that's pretty much it, but we have a little bit more here. Okay, another important thing is, remember, going into the poor areas, the disenfranchised areas, when you do this, you want to say, hey, here's a system that we have, and we would like you to work within the community. It's best for people who are in the community who actually live there in the environments. And say, I will exchange this for food services or whatever, in exchange for work or whatever. Glorifiably, it's almost like an IOU, but the integrity of the person and the organization that gave them this is the key. And when you have people that work within the area that they live that are disenfranchised or impoverished, you tend to have people that are willing to work within that. You don't want to put this in governmental control because that would diminish what this actually is. This is the currency for the people, the people's currency, or the people's monetary note, the bill tender. That's exactly what this is. It's for and by the people. The people's champion, baby. Okay? And you can do this yourself. Experiment with it, check it out, network, and get other organizations to do it with you. In deuce.